We're going to marry you with the power of the PlayStation 4. We are going to revolutionize making. You're great. So one of the first things we built with this was a sculpting tool, and we've been using it for a while now. Once we stopped thinking in terms of memory budgets, schedules, pixels, we forgot about the technology and we just started doodling, just sketching, put that at the heart of our creative process. A really lovely thing happened. We started having real fun making, collaborating, sketching, remaking. It doesn't matter where you start out because you can take a left turn at any time that inspiration strikes and go somewhere even cooler. It's a free-form creative journey that I think of a little bit like cloud watching, except that you can reach in at any time and change and shape it to whatever's in your head. Behind me, you can see a time-lapse of one of our sculpts playing back literally as it was made, because we record every single move that you make. And because it's such a quick and free-form thing, before we knew it at Media Molecule, we had made hundreds of these things. Imagine this multiplied from our tiny staff to the thousands and millions of brilliant PlayStation users online. Every single one of these was made entirely with the Move controller. And it's a kind of performance. You're able to put down your ideas as fast as you can think of them. It's this combination of the PlayStation 4's power with the Move's unique accuracy, which allows us to ditch all of the 2D fiddly camera controls and nasty user interface. It makes 3D sculpting easy for beginners and deep for advanced creators. And if you're like me and haven't quite mastered sculpture yet, then we're going to allow you to use the creativity of all of these people to collage and create ever larger sets, game levels, stories, with the really the simplest possible interface. You just hold your controller and click to assemble your dream. Of course, this isn't just about sculpture and collage. With PlayStation 4, with the creative console, we wanted to change making in every way, whether it's music, gaming, or storytelling. And the point is, it's fast to create. What you're about to see was recorded live in one take. It's someone's dream brought to life with PlayStation 4.